It's 4 in the morning. Doesn't he ever shut up?
I want a pony! No, I want to go to the
A whole year. A whole year of this.
I can't take it. I'm not going to make it to his third birthday.
Give me a cookie. No. I want to play horses. I want to drink the water.
He's not going to make it to his third birthday.
I have a really lame idea.
Anything is worth a try, dear.
Well, do we have any more of those birthday candles?
Okay, candles lit. Is the icing secure? Check. Charlene, take the high note.
Check.
And whatever happens, everybody, just keep singing.
Right, sweetheart. You're not 2 anymore. You're 3 years Why? Old. Huh? Now blow out your birthday candle.
Yeah, okay.
Yay!
I'm starving. How about some cake?
Oh, okay. It's great to have you back, son.
Yeah.
Well, I must say that was inexcusable. To suggest that you should deal with the terrible 2s by lying to a child, muzzling him like a dog, or walling him up inside a cave for a year is reprehensible at best. I condemn the producers of dinosaurs for their irresponsibility, and I demand that they explain themselves. I await their rebuttal.